Why is my Xbox One downloading so slow?
Stop trying to download movies while uploading the best of your last game as the system tries to download a new game or updates.
The downloads are slow even if I'm watching TV, so it is not due to limited bandwidth for the console.
If someone else in the house is sucking up bandwidth, the Xbox One could have slow downloads.
There's no one else using it all up.
Make sure the wireless router is not so far away from the console that it loses packets, causing the download to go slow since it can't get a clear signal.
You make it sound like wireless technology for my internet connection is like the old-fashioned rabbit ear antennas for TV.
It can be, especially if you've got wireless phones turned hotspots or other wireless devices on the same frequency as the wireless router, all interfering with each other.
Remind me to make sure not to cook with the microwave when I'm trying to run updates.
The microwave won't interfere with it, but closing the doors of the cabinet the Xbox One isn't good.
It is out on a pedestal.
At least you know it is not glitching because it is overheating. You could try putting the console on a wired connection, to ensure that there is no interference.
Only the hassle of finding a wire to connect it to the internet.
Another option is not putting a game in the console that has to update.
I do not see why that would interfere with updates.
The system typically runs console software updates first, game updates second. You can wait forever for game updates because the system updates stall.
This is not Christmas morning, where literally a million people crash the servers trying to start up an update at once.
No, but problems with the servers can kill your updates. And a timeout due to router conditions or server errors can make downloads seem to take forever when it is really stalled.
The simplest fix I can see for that is rebooting so that it has to start over. Maybe rebooting the router too, in case that's the cause.
And let the system updates finish before you put in a new game. Then it won't queue the game updates to wait for the system updates to finish, and you won't use up processing power that slows down the updates.
Any other tips to speed up the downloads?
If you really cannot stand it, you can load the updates to a USB device through a PC and then loading them manually.